Kiwi golf caddy Steve Williams has announced he'll retire at the end of next year. The Kiwi, who's been a bagman for big-time golfers Tiger Woods and Adam Scott throughout his illustrious career, wants to call it quits after 40 years of service. Williams has told iSeek Golf it's a nice note to end on. I'd just like to round off and say I've caddied for 40 years. I started in 1979 and 2018 will be 40 years. I'll caddy a few tournaments, I'm not sure who for yet, but I'll just caddy a handful of tournaments next year. Steve Williams said he may go into broadcasting after he retires as he speaks the truth.